Hello guys, welcome to my channel, mychefstory.com. Today, we're gonna make banana snacks. Right here we have a banana. But anyway, my banana is not so good, but we're gonna do it like that. So right here, we have a mixer. So right here, we have cashews, we have peanuts, we have walnuts. Each is 20 grams. So we're gonna add them here. Muesli. We have 60 grams of dark chocolate. So we're gonna melt this chocolate. We're just gonna peel it off. So this right here, we're gonna put it in the fridge for at least 10 to 15 minutes to see how it is. Very nice and beautiful. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button and share and like my videos for more videos.